In for the injured Danny DeKeyser, who broke his thumb in game two. Stepping in on the Wings defense. Ludman is rocked on the hit by Justin Abdelkader, and he is having trouble getting up. He's shaken up, and the play is stopped immediately. Veteran Tony Ludman tried to get up and could not off the hit from Abdelkader. And now the Ducks looking for a little retribution here. Abdelkader saying it was a clean hit, but the Anaheim Ducks don't agree. As they check on Ludman, will step aside. 4:49 to go. No score in the second.
You'll see right side of your screen, Justin Abdelkader coming the other way. Tony Ludman doesn't see him coming. The question is, does he leave his feet and jump and make contact with the head before the hit? He ends up leaving his feet. And it looks like his left shoulder either rolls off the shoulder or makes contact with the jaw of Ludman, who's finally on his feet and gets help.